Marilyn, I was asking Milton what you thought of that look cover that he did of you.
I liked it very much. Although I like most of Milton's pictures.
Uh-huh. Well, now, your picture has been on the cover of almost all popular magazines, hasn't it?
No, not the Ladies' Home Journal.
That you would like, would you?
Yes.
Why?
Well, I used to long for it. I used to appear on, when I was modeling, on men's magazine covers, mm-hmm. such as, I don't know, Squint, Peep, Take a Peep, all those things.
But not the Ladies' Home Journal?
No.
Marilyn, tell me, how did you three meet?
Well,
I met him in California.
I really met Milton first. I was working on a set in Hollywood, and one of the look writers came over to the set one day and asked me if I'd like to look at some pictures in a portfolio, and I said, yes, I'd like to. And I saw the most beautiful pictures I'd ever seen. And I said, I'd like for this photographer to photograph me. And he says, well, here he is. And I turned and looked, and I said, but he's just a boy.
And what did you have to say to that, Milton?
Well, he's just a girl.
I wanna leave my footprints on the sands of time. No, there was something that meant something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here.
I'm